For China's most prestigious awards in science and technology has been held in Beijing. The highest award, the State Supreme Science and Technology Award, has been given to Yu Min, a nuclear physicist and academician of the Chinese Academy of Sciences. His theoretical studies in nuclear energy led to the breakthrough for China's first hydrogen bomb. The State Science and Technology Awards consists of four more awards that recognize individuals and organizations for their contribution in specific fields. State Natural Science Award, State Technological Invention Award, National Science and Technology Progress Award, and International Scientific and Technological Cooperation Award of the People's Republic of China. The recipients of the international award this year are the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center and seven individual scientists, including Nobel Physics Prize winner George Alfarov and famous Chinese-American engineer Normal N. Lee. The State Science and Technology Prizes are the highest honor in China in the field of science and technology. Instituted in 2000, the State Supreme Science and Technology Award of China is the highest prize awarded annually by the Chinese president to scientists in China. There are two awards totaling 5 million renminbi each in prize money. The State Natural Science Award is for citizens and organizations who have made remarkable contributions to scientific and technological progress, such as in the fields of physics and chemistry, astronomy, and other fields. The State Technological Invention Award is awarded for outstanding invention in production, material, and system development. The State Scientific and Technological Progress Award to honor technology that brings considerable economic benefits to society. The International Scientific and Technological Cooperation Award is given to foreigners or organizations that contribute to the development of science and technology in China.